Hi, this is Purva Chatterjee from Chandanagar. Today, I'm looking through a Viewmaster at the artifacts of Tutankhamun kept at the Cairo Museum. You see, there are two of them here actually. This is technically called the stereoscope. It is said to have been imported from the US in the late 1940s or the early 1950s when my mom was a child. She tells me that it was her favorite pastime looking through these lenses. She was able to collect 36 of such films from a particular shop in Lindsay Street in Calcutta. And I must tell you that I intend to go hunting for that shop once again. She gifted them to me when I was a child, and I spent many an afternoon looking through these lenses. These are on various topics that would basically interest a child. The flowers of Kashmir, the wild animals of Africa, the Grand Canyon, the coronation of Queen Elizabeth, the family of Jawaharlal Nehru, the Grand Canyon, you know, on a wide spectrum of things. Whatever caught her fancy and she chose to buy. And today, I intend to go through these films once again.